The story starts in the year 360, just a few years after the Roman Empire had accepted Christianity, when a pagan pilgrim came here to the Greek sanctuary of Delphi to ask the god Apollo if the ancient pagan images would ever again be honored and worshipped in the ancient ways. Deep down, under Apollo's vast temple, an old lady sat, filled with the fumes from a volcanic crack underneath and drugged with cyanide. She babbled a reply, and a priest took down her words in classic verse. Tell the world the glorious temple has fallen. Apollo's springs are dry. The world no longer has a prophet.